98. 97. Oh, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. You're at the funniest show in town.
Save Dixie, cause we're from Dixie too. Hey friends and neighbors, well how do you do?
Comedy Barn has a welcome for you.
We have surprises, fun in store, juggling, magic, music and more. We're in a place where we all want to be, in Pigeon Forge, Tennessee. You're in our homeland, the sunny homeland, tell me can it be? Are you from Dixie? I say Dixie, where the field of cotton beckon to me. I'm glad to see you, hello, I'll be you, and the friends we're long to see. Are you from Alabama or Tennessee or Carolina? Any place below the Mason-Dixon line. Are you from Dixie, wherever Dixie, cause we're from Dixie too. Are you from Alabama or Tennessee or Carolina? Any place below the Mason-Dixon line. Are you from Dixie, hooray for Dixie, cause we're from Dixie too. Hail, hail, the gang's out here at the funniest show in town, the Comedy Barn. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the Comedy Barn. And you ain't gonna believe this first act. Put your hands together for the amazing Neil Dunker.
What's this? Would you like to see something truly difficult? Yes? You're looking at it. Thank you. Here we go. 1, 2, 3. Thank you. Watch this. Thank you. Well, good evening, everybody. My name is Niels Dunker, and you might notice I speak a little bit funny. That's because I'm from the south. That's right, I'm from the south of Holland. And if you're not good at geography, Holland is the tiny country that surrounds Amsterdam. So now you know I talk like this. I'm not dumb, I'm just Dutch. You see, I'm here to give you the best show possible, and besides 5 balls, I can even juggle with 7. Thank you, all 3 of you. And for the rest of you, don't worry, I was gonna do it anyways. You see, it's part of my show. But I know we're not overly excited, because you don't realize how difficult it is. You don't know that this took me 4 years to learn. 4 years, do you realize that's the same amount of time it takes to get a college degree? And I went for this! I'm so happy that you're laughing, because my mom was not. But I can tell you, this was a lot cheaper. These were only $30. And on a juggler's salary, it only takes 6 weeks' time to pay them off. Actually, don't laugh, that's not funny. At least not for me. Here we go. Seven balls. One, two, three, four. Really? Really, Comedy Barn? That's the level of this show? Unbelievable. Well, if you like that joke, actually, you're gonna love my next one. Five, six. Thank you. You see, I'm entertaining one person at a time. Maybe if you're lucky, you're next. But no, all seven. Should I do this on the first try or miss once on purpose? Let's try first and then decide. Who needs that pressure? One, two, three. That must have been 4 years well spent. Who needed a girlfriend anyways? That's not funny, that's sad. You see the problem I always have when I ask a girl out on a date? She always expects to get treated to a meal. But ladies, when you go out with me, Niels Duinke from Holland, you always end up going Dutch. Well, now, moving on to this trick. These are my party cows, because I have a feeling this is a party crowd. But this trick comes with a little warning. Please, don't try it at home. But you can do it here on your vacation in Pigeon Forge. Music. Light. Party fall.
Now, Red Solo Cup.
Okay, starting on the first try. Here we go.
Barbecues, tailgates, fairs, and festivals. And you, sir, are not at all respectable if you prefer drinking from glass. Yeah, Red Solo Cup is cheap and disposable. And in 14 years, they are decomposable. To juggle these things, you need thumbs that are opposable and a swallow they're impossible to pass.
A Red Solo Cup. Well, I'd fill you up. Let's have a party. Yeah. Let's have a party. I love you, Red Solo Cup. Well, I lift you.
Thank
up.
You.
Let's have a party. Let's have a party. And I've seen you in blue and I've seen you in yellow. And only you, Red, will do for this fella. Cause you are the avenue to my Costello. And you are the fruit of my loom. Red Solo Cup, you're more than just plastic.
Yeah.
You're more than amazing. You're more than fantastic.
Get ready, five.
I'm not the least bit sarcastic when I look at you and say, Red Solo Cup, well, I fill you up. Let's have a party. Let's have a party. I love you, Red Solo Cup. Well, I lift you up. Let's have a party. Let's have a party.
Hey! Six cups. You should see me do the dishes.
Red Solo Cup.
All
set. Let's have a party.
One more time.
Let's have a party.
Boom.
I love you.
And now,
solo
not seven, not
well,
nine, but
up.
Eight.
Let's have a party. Let's have a party.
Big finish. Cheers! Cheers! Hup! went so perfect. And then I messed up. First I drop one, now three. The next time I'm gonna drop five. But they always ask to say, an optimist, the glass is half full. A pessimist, the glass is half empty. But this is juggling, so nobody cares. That's not funny. Thank you. Who needed a college degree after all? Well, ladies and gentlemen, now moving on to the last trick of my act. I thought it was worse than that. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm gonna juggle these clubs. They call them also bowling pins. That's probably just because how often they're on the floor. But tonight, I'm gonna perform for you the run routine that won me the gold medal at the National Juggling Championships back at home. Thank you very much. Let's do this together. Thank you so much for being here. Enjoy the rest of the show. Music, light, action. That's it, I'm done, so. Actually, I'm done, so everybody can go now. Thank you. What are you waiting for? I'm not kidding. You're not joking either. Okay, I'll do one more trick. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm gonna go for 7 clubs. Thank you. Yeah. Just to show how difficult it is, a round of applause. Who has seen this juggling of 7 clubs before? Never. Nobody? Good luck, because you might not even see it today. Here we go. In fact, this trick is so difficult. If I do it and you need to stretch, I don't think a standing ovation wouldn't be out of line. Buddy, let's do this. Here we go.
Ladies and gentlemen, the amazing Neil Dunker.
Thank you so much. Enjoy.
And keep those hands together. Here comes the man of many voices, Mr. Stephen Knowles.